I'm nearing the end of my fourth year. I feel like I've been lacking, crying too many tears. Everyone seemed to say it was so great, but did I miss out? Was it a huge mistake? I can't help the fact I like to be alone. It might sound kinda sad, but that's just what I seem to know. I tend to handle things usually by myself, and I can't ever seem to try and ask for help. I'm sitting here, crying in my prom dress. I'd be the prom queen if crying was a contest. Makeup is running down, feelings are all around. How did I get here? I need to know. I guess I maybe had a couple expectations. Thought I'd get to them, but no, I didn't. I guess I thought the prom was gonna be fun, but now I'm sitting on the floor and all I wanna do is run. I keep collections of masks upon my wall to try and stop myself from revealing it all. Affecting others is the last thing I would do. I keep to myself though I want to break through. I hold so many small regrets, and what if's down inside my head? Some confidence it couldn't hurt me. My demeanor is often misread.